As soon as that starts to burn, we then take our two twig bundles and we lay them over the fire in a crisscross fashion. If necessary, we hold them above the flame until the flame starts to establish itself, and then we place them on. Once the tinder starts to crackle, that's crackling, snap, crackle and pop, we know the fire's established.